This is not the swell of some mid-ocean storm, but a glimpse at the most powerful river on the planet, the Congo. Stretches still unnavigated, its depth unknown, second only to the Amazon in flow. Here it is called the river that swallows all rivers. But below these angry waves, the Congo River has spawned an extraordinary number of bizarre creatures, each with its own unique response to life in these harsh waters. But the fish that call this river home are not just strange, they're also anglers from around the world ply these waters for decades in pursuit of giant Nile perch, Pondo catfish, Cornish jack, all impressive. None more elusive than the African tiger fish. I have thought little about the river, but for those who live here, it swam into the nightmares of legend. Moguls believe this animal is cursed. Fishermen tell tales of stolen bait and shredded nets. Stories of attack vary from village to village. The tiger fish is the Congo River's most voracious predator, and it might be the only fish strong enough to overcome its raging waters. What forces created the tiger fish, and the extraordinary number of strange creatures that inhabit this underwater ecosystem?
Wow, look at that water we're right over there!
A team of adventurers and scientists have come to the Congo in search of answers. They'll examine this river in more detail than ever before. Hydrologists to map the river. Kayakers to gather data where the scientists can. Biologists to sample the diverse array of fish. And anglers to land the big ones. The lead scientist is Melanie Siasi. Her team will try to understand why there are so many fish species. The numbers are staggering. So many, in fact, scientists call the lower Congo the species pump, as if the river is just pumping out new